very difficult for you to guess it why. I did not know. When I joined here in 2001 to 2005, I think, in that context, I am showing this left-hand side figure. Left-hand side figure means some person selling that food onto the roadside. How much investment? Approximately, what I can say, less than 50,000. That man was continued till today, just in front of this IIT main gate, just left side, onto the other side of the road. During that time, the population, student population, was approximately not less than 5,000. Now it is 8,000, but at that time 5,000. Once I visited that shop, just after my marriage, to take some this kebab with my wife. I did not realize that a small place was full of our IIT students. What is the problem? Price very cheap. Can't. It is beyond my anybody. At the last, when yesterday I was clearing that bill, then I was not able to recognize who is this person. But by, I understand, I saw somewhere. Then I asked, "Apun?" Then his response was, "So, up to IIT ka professor hai, sir." हम तो बोला हाँ हम तो आईटी का प्रोफेसर दैट इज एब्सोल्युटली फाइन आप कौन है बोले सर मेरा गेट के सामने जो शॉप है उसी का ओनर जस्ट विद इन सिक्स इयर्स नाउ ही इज रनिंग दैट रेस्टोरेंट इट इज नॉट ए मैटर ऑफ दैट जोक इट इज द डेडिकेशन and hard work. Yes, I did not know that thing. You may think crack your future. In that context, some year was there, but I am not able to show this picture. Yesterday, I stopped it here. What my question was, how you are going to correlate some properties with basic materials understanding. So in that context, I mentioned, suppose this is your human body. How strong is your skeleton? Coming back to you, how many bones are present on your body? There's a two answers I got it, 206, 207. Any other, somebody said 232, 232, any other answers? Correct. 207 might be correct. And at the birth of that baby, at that time, the number of the bones is approximately 270. So which time the bones are going to fuse. So that's why the number go down. But at the adult stage, it is approximately 206. Thank you. Similarly, when you talk about this building structure, so that means what are the different types of the materials are involved, how that load bearing capacity to represent that thing, I show, yes, this is the thing. Now coming back to that, if I have to correlate the performance of that material, then I was telling that you have to understand one of the basic parameters into the material science and engineering is crystal structure. If I know the crystal structure, then I can say, I can expect this is the properties. So based on the one crystal structure, I am going to say yes, this is the properties of a material 100 megapascal, 100 gigapascal. Now, if I give the second material, I am going to say this is the crystal structure. Can you expect what should be the performance of that material? It will be very difficult. No. But the reverse way, material is this, this is the properties, the second material, this is the crystal. Based on that properties, I can assume, I can suggest, might be this is the structure. So there is a huge details is there, so I am not going to go to the, but my basic information, whatever I am going to supply to you there, yes, based on the crystal structure, I can say the properties of that material can be explained with the help of my structure. What is the cost of the swing machines? 4,000 to 2,000. Generally, when I open this knob into the TV, now it is just several channels are there. Abhi kal kariye 2,000 mein, 1,500 mein aapko swing machine mil jayega. So this very small sewing machines, they are going to supply at a cost of the 1,500 rupees. 1,500. Can you tell me price 1,500? How many components are present in the sewing machines? Guess it. At the end, I have to sell that to 1,500. Guess nahi kar payenge, that if you are not able to guess it anything, how you can survive?
Sir,
approximately my question is how many components? Very quickly. Always I tell, when I ask something, some response would become immediately, just like firing of AK-47. At first, you have to process that material, from that material, you have to paint the fabricate several components, and then several components you have to assemble to get these swing machines, and these swing machines finally you have to sell it to that market at the 1,500. Bicycle hai? Tha. Abhi vehicle mein you travel from your hostel to your faculty or student? Student. So, I mean, you are traveling by vehicle? By working. How many components are here similar? The cost of the bicycle is approximately now it is 2,000.
200 components.
Several components, they are going to assemble it and finally they are telling. And after that, when I am selling the product to you, means at least I have a 50% profit. If both buy pitch, the purpose of showing this few slides was in your life you will get the several opportunity. If you miss one opportunity, don't think that my life is gone. No. With time, if you spend your valuable time with honesty, not like him, with dedication and with knowledge, whatever the answer I got it from that, then definitely you will get a success in your life. Spiritual, intellectual, completely different aspect that is not belongs to your material. How many elements are present in your human body?
Sir, several elements.
Seven elements.
Several. Many that can be.
Can you quantify many means?
Nitrogen, oxygen.
How many approximately?
In terms of what, sir?
Element.
Five.
Do not be side me. Generally, in chemistry, we call that induction effect. Because of the induction effect, the answer transferred to that five. Five to four.
There are four main components, but...
Main components, already it is mentioned 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, that's why 5 and 4. The answer is varying between 5 and 4. At least we have more than huge number of the elements. If you see, consider, if you say here magnesium is the only 0.1%. How much is your sodium? 0.2. 0.2% sodium is present in that human body. Those who are the senior person, they can understand. If there is a slight loss in sodium value, immediately we have to rush to hospital. 0.2. Each thing has a significant contribution to whether it is a human body or to make this chair or to make this pencil. One example, just I'm going. Iron less than 1%. What is this? This is not cold ring. Well, the can. It is made of? Called the both funny cold ring sphere. It is made of? As he says aluminium, that's why you are also telling aluminium. Anyone can say different? TiO2. Percent magnesium, 1.6% manganese, 0.1%. If you go to that market, you are going to start some business. The soft drink, very popular during the summer, within the short span of time, I would like to some money. I decided that thing, let us go to start to make this business. If I go to that market to buy this raw material, what raw materials we are going to buy it? Aluminium? In this room, we have approximately 35 persons. His character is different from her character. Your character is different from my character. Then how am I going to select the materials from that soap? Can I simply go, humko aluminium dijiye? More than 100 different grades of aluminium is available into that market. Spec 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, this first digit indicate what is the critical element which influence the properties of that element. After that, we have the several other elements just to make it available. So, when you go to the market, you have to specify, you have to ask that need this grade of aluminium, then they will supply to you. Properties, just one example here I am going to show it here. Suppose the yield strength, I already mentioned it, what is the yield strength? You see pure aluminium has a yield strength of approximately 7 megapascal. With respect to the doping, this 7 megapascal changes to 700 megapascal. Base material is the same. Into the base material, some things I am going to add it that give a huge amount of that enhancement. Whether it is my mechanical properties, electrical properties, or thermal properties. Why I am showing this aluminium? Because aluminium is known as one of the commodity engineering materials. First material was steel. Everywhere steel is there. Steel for the steel, huge numbers of the grades are available. Again, the properties will change from 10 megapascal to 1000 megapascals. Based on that requirement, you have to understand which one you are going to select for a particular application. Particularly for this aluminium, first digit signifies this is minimum 99% aluminium should be present there. Second, 2 means it should be copper based. 3 means manganese. By that way the number is there. And after that 4 number, that is for some different purpose. Same thing valid for your steel also. Same thing valid for the title of this year was making a polymer based composite. If I take simply high density polyethylene or low density polyethylene, I will get minimum 10-15 grades of this material. And based on that application, what we are looking, then we have to select that material. Oh, up to bicycle nahi hai. Generally, you use this spacecraft to travel from your hostel to the classroom. Yes, except this is first one was the spacecraft, second one my aircraft, third one I am going to say this is my Titanic. Means what is Titanic? Titanic ship kya hai? Titanium? Titanic kya hai? Titanic ship hai kya? Name given to that ship, Titanium. It was the famous ship. Do you know why famous? Due to the large strength, people can't believe that thing. This vehicle can break at any time. But life is like that. You cannot survive 70 years. What is the span life of a tissue? Madam? Tissue means this tissue, living tissue. What is the life? Don't know. What is the life of a tree? Banyan tree? More than 1000 years. That is the living body. And then, take a tree, chodo. That is a different thing. But if I ask for the living body, what is the life? which is designed. Human, वो human होगा, goat होगा, what is that you call we? I forget the name. The life of a tissue, which is designed to survive into the nature, approximately 500 years. 500 years. Some animals is there. They don't take any medicine, nothing. They survive up to 300 years. Cocktail. Survive 300 years. We people, highly intelligent, we survive, we take so much medicine, so much thing, we survive maximum 120 years, particularly for the Japanese people. With taking all these precautions, we are able to survive 120 years with that animal, the cocktail, don't take anything. Simply, that person is very happy. Whenever he feels, take food. Don't take too much pressure. Spend maximum time to take a sleep, not to video check, not to take this thing. So this is the Titanic, have a very high strength, people think the life should be endless. सबके लिए एक फोर व्हीलर है, ये छोटा बे है, इसी के लिए टू व्हीलर है, हम तो बुढ़े, इसी के लिए ये मेरा है, कुछ फ्रॉम द रिच फैमिली जो हर्ष में घूमते हैं, एंड द पुअर पीपल. What is the similarity index here? It is for transport. Now if I put the oxygen to you, select the material to make a transport device. It varies from spacecraft to Earth. A basic objective is the same. But type of this material is widely varied from your spacecraft to here. Though for my understanding, I'm going to classify the materials in the different groups so that I can characterize, I can understand that this class of these people has this feature, this class of this subject, mechanical engineering, is the consist of this. But again, into the mechanical engineering or to that year, with the several disciplines, several subjects. Based on the applications, I have to select the right materials into the right applications. Just this is aircraft, load bearing capacity, approximately this. This is the seat, load bearing capacity, this. And this is the four-wheeler, load-bearing capacity, this one. I don't want to make for the common people. I would like to make for my own self. For my own purpose, I am going to make this aircraft so that only I can travel. Not any other person. I can make a seat only for one person. And similarly, I am going to make this four-wheeler for my own purpose. So for that, I decided that things, my payload, is 100 kg. Why? Here it is a huge amount. Because they are going to consider things that I have to survive for 1 month. For that, I have to take a huge amount of that loads and several people. So that's why size has been increased. But I say no. I am very selfish. Only I will travel. I will not take my wife. I will not take my. Simply, I would like to see what is going to happen. So for that purpose, I decided, okay, 1000 kg is sufficient. If my payload 100 kg is the fixed, can I select that material, same materials from here to here to here? Huh? Why no?
Payload differs.
Here payload is the same, 100 kg, that is the constant. This is sufficient for a single person. If my payload, if my load bearing capacity is the 100 kg is the same, can I choose the steel material which is 100 kg load bearing capacity for these three applications? Yes. Dost. My question was, for 100 kg load bearing, for a device, these three device, can I choose the same materials? 1000 kg is the same. 100 kg, whatever it means. Same is why? If your friend says yes, you say no, why no? Quick! अरे स्ट्रक्चर के हमके छोटा डिवाइस बनाना है, वो डिवाइस में घूमना है मैडम. यस और नो, व्हाट इज योर कॉमन सेंस? यस, माय एज द लोड बेयरिंग आई वुड टू कीप द 100 केजी सो आई कैन यूज द सेम मटेरियल्स फॉर दिस थ्री एप्लीकेशन. द आंसर इज नो. व्हाई नो? बिकॉज हियर दिस इज द ओपन एटमोस्फियर. If I go to that way, there is a salty atmosphere. If I go to that air, temperature is completely different. The materials cannot withstand. Whatever the material is giving the good performance here, because of the salty environment, it will be highly corroded with the fraction of that. Yes. Why the Titanic ship failed? Madam, movie dekha kya nahi dekha? भाई बहुत देखा है.
नो,
टेम्परेचर व्हेन इट इज डिजाइन व्हेन पीपल इज टेल माय शिप विल नेवर फेल इन द एडमिन. The safety factor of the device is more than 100 times. Temperature into that sea, into the sea area, you cannot within the fraction of the year from minus 50 to minus 250. No, temperature was same as usual, but something was happening. What is that? Somebody, the iceberg. What is that iceberg? It is made of ice. That iceberg have certain specific geometry that heats to that steel material. When the material at the low temperature, though it is the steel, it behaves like a glass because it is transition temperature was more than the ductile and brittle temperature. As a result, if iceberg has a specific geometry, it is going to heat that brittle material and it is going to crack it. Can you give one example in daily life? This is happened when you go to that hospital, when you took that injection, that needle is made of steel, but when the needle is going to inject to your ear, very minor pain, because amount of the load which is I am going to apply it is very less, but I have to penetrate it so that the through fine or ear that is going to hit to that skin. But if it is very thick, then it will be problematic. So as that iceberg has a very sharp geometry that is going to the heat to make it create that crack, and under that condition the crack is going to the burst. So that is the failure of this. Is not a design failure. Material is everything was the perfectly fine, but due to the nature's condition something was happened, and that something material hit that body. So what is the purpose is there? The purpose of the thing is that when I am going to select the material, you have to select very carefully, you have to understand, you have to see what is the history. So that's why in the previous class I asked, what is the major breakthrough? Yes. Only into the communication area. A huge change from your simple mobile to the day. The cost, when the first cell phone was come to the market, simply Nokia, that cost was the 2000. Now I can get a smartphone at a cost of the 2000. What is the miracle is there? Day by day, only the technology has improved. Technology means, is there anything with respect to that process conditions? Same process conditions? Only the selections of this material. EBT the 10,000, that phone cannot reach to the common people. So everybody targets, let's make a very small margin for a single device, spread it to everybody. Then I will get a fixed profit. So whatever the materials is here, that material I cannot use to make my bicycle, to make my seat, to make my aircraft. So that means when I am going to select this aircraft material, this is the water I have to need, I know that properties. When I am coming to back to the communication systems, I know these are the properties. Accordingly, I can suggest this gentleman, survive, can be suitable for my company. That lady can be suitable for my company based on that feature. This voice. Friends tell, yes, there are 118 aluminums. But I saw this example of this aluminium, more than 100. For the steel, more than 100 grades. Then in 118, into by 100, that means the infinite number of this material. Then how are you going to remember that thing? So that's why I classified this material. Suppose this is my construction, this is my transport, and this is my household application. If some can you make a device for this application, then I have to think what are the materials are generally used for that application. By that way, this is the schematically I put into the three class of things. With respect to the major class, metals, ceramics, alloy, electronics, biomaterials, smart materials, polymers. Already I mentioned, what is metal? What is metal? How you can say this metal has a specific features? When I talk about this mechanical engineering means, the person should have a knowledge of that solid mechanics. Based on that things is mechanical. Electronics means this feature. Similar for each, this is by that way I can understand, this is the feature of that materials. But the other way, how I can classify what basic things I can select based on the things I am going to classify this infinite number of this material in the several class. For that what I did it? I can say simply chemical makeup. Second thing, atomic bonding. Atomic arrangement means what kind of the crystal structure it is. These three finally leads to what is the physical properties of that material? Physical properties means, example, madam, example, color, yeah, these are called physical properties. Mechanical properties means some stress, strain, and other trigger. And why I am not going to say the physical properties plus electrical properties? Because I have some, whatever I feel, my application is related to the mechanical. So that's why I took it, physical, mechanical, others. When you talk about the metal, means excellent conductor of the electricity, I mean. The best features If he is there, then maybe it is the metal. I cannot say metal has a very high strength. No. If I say metal has a very high density, no. We say metal has a very high conductor of the electricity and yes. So that means under this, all others are just fine. But this is the completely special features. This is the special features of a metal. Application everywhere. Then comes to the pure metal, whatever it is there into the periodic table, and that alloy. Example of alloy. Sabkuj hai. Everything, not only steel, brass, everything is made of alloy. Pure, no use at all. Simply example is your gold. I cannot use pure gold because of the low strength. I have to add something. So that's why it is that alloy. Pure means 100% pure, only that fellow, and alloy means some extra. But that is a uniform composition. Uniform composition. It cannot be the here this composition, there that composition, and that portion, that is the composition. Alloy, everything is alloy. Composite, it is a heterogeneous mixture. Non-metals, what about best? We say for that metal, good insulator to heat, and so that will say this is the metal, that is the non-metal. Example, ceramics, when talk with the ceramics means it will go to very high temperature. Only materials can withstand to the high temperature is, and apart from that, with the mechanical property, these are very hard. For example, it's a diamond, very hard. But the problem is, it is very brittle. Low ductility, stronger than metals, but has a very oxide nitrate carbide. Apart from that, insulative with respect to that heat and electricity. So this is my ceramics material, this is my the metal, this is the non-metal, this is that alloy, this is the composite. Applications, both with applications everywhere. Composite I already mentioned, it is heterogeneous mixture. Again this heterogeneous mixture, I need one environment. In that environment I am going to host. So in this is that environment, this matrix here is the air. In this here, this is the this uniformly distributed. But based on that environment, this composite actually classified into the three groups: polymer matrix, metal matrix, and then ceramics matrix mostly. Matrix will be the metal, matrix will be the polymer, matrix will be ceramic. Applications everywhere. Composite is very good with respect to properties. But the major problem, I saw they have maintained their own identity. He maintained his own identity, you maintain your. At the junction, because of the junction point, as it is completely heterogeneous structure, and to the take place under junction point. These are the major failure with respect to the composite structure. What is semiconductor? So that means it is intermediate between metal and insulator. So this is called with that semiconductor. Superconductor?
Above metals. Above conductors.
But okay, superconductor? Superman. Means? Power is very high. Yes? Conductivity should be very high. Madam? Your physics background? Yes. So that's why he says general conductor is. If you go to the low temperature, absolutely 0 Kelvin, I will get some amount of the resistivity. Cannot make 0. Superconductor, though. More than room temperature, which is, more than it is absolutely zero Kelvin, in some other temperature, might be say plus 2 degree Kelvin, but at that temperature conductivity is approximately, resistivity is approximately zero. The superman concept not applicable. Jo bole je very high conductivity, that is also not applicable. Means superconductor is there. Resistivity at some temperature is absolutely zero. Normal conductors, this is the normal metal. At the zero Kelvin, we have some amount of the resistivity. But at some temperature, this difference might be 1 Kelvin. But from the physics, this 1 Kelvin is huge. For the scientific understanding, that gives actually zero resistivity. Example, always it is better to remember only one example under each category. It is always better to remember not only the huge, one example that will give you a good test. Magnetic? Yes. Non-magnet? This permanent magnet, again classified under diamagnet, paramagnet, ferrimagnet, antiferrimagnet, depending on the how your pole is oriented. Advanced materials. This name of this building is advanced materials science. What is your pole advanced materials? Advanced material means the material which is used today for specific applications. Advanced means it is not matured enough, but has some scientific value. So that's why it is going to be used as a advanced. Here, whatever the materials used in your phone to improve the efficiency, to improve that efficiency, whatever the materials I'm going to use it, that is called advanced materials. So these were the some standard the materials which is used in your computer, fiber optics, spacecraft, aircraft, military, rocket, because whatever the materials I am going to use this spacecraft rocket, here cost is not my primary factor. Primary factor is efficiency, and that should not be any catastrophic failure. So that's why they use whatever the best performance materials they are going to make it. Let us use there so that my objective is perfect. Biomaterials, before this biomaterials, is another class of the materials. It is known as medicines. It is metal, non-metal, ceramic, superconductor, semiconductor, or magnetic. Different class. That is a different class. From that point of view, I took up that example, biomaterials. Medicine is that biomaterial. No. Biomaterials means material is used to replace that human body, parts of that human body. That material is biomaterial. If I take this medicine, it is going to the community, going to the absorbed by that human body. So this is not biomaterial, this is the class of the materials. I am going to put it there as a medicine. Biomaterials means, example, simply what about the materials I showed to you, that hot bulb is one of, forget that I, apart from, any other? Artificial skin, which is used to improve the body aesthetic. This is your knee joint. This is pacemaker. These are the materials, whatever the materials are going to use to make this device, which is a biocompatible, that type of material is known as biomaterials. You are both smart. Everybody is here for a couple, 7 days, 6 days. It's chuti kar diye. Then how are you going to define the smart? But you are smart enough? How we are going to define that smart materials? How we are going, madam, you are the teacher. How we are going to define? General way to, suppose when any placement section is there, somebody got a job, in spite of that low CPA, वो बंदा बहुत स्मार्ट था, देखने इतना चमक दिया था सबके बुद्धू बना के, then some special feature is there, that special feature is different with respect to the standard person. I can define by that which is the smart. ये materials में हम कैसे smart बनाएंगे? Then you can say yes, the whatever the materials is going to use to make this floor, and whatever the material is going to use to make that floor of my spacecraft. That material is very smart because that is going to use it there. Yes? No. Smart means some extra features which is not present is something different. That is called smart. Let us see what the material will sense, like your eyes. Yes? Then take a decision from your brain. And then, suppose when I am going to hit you, what happens? Reflex. That reflex. Though, why you did not give any reflection to me? Because you, I am the student, we will do something, so we will take you. If same things if you do to that outside, what will do? When I am going to do, same things you are going to put your hand. So that's why the smart materials means eyes, brains, and then my hand. These three give your the feedback. The electronics device, same thing. If I get this kind of the response from a material, that types of this material is my smart material. Can sense to the environment. Then when I am going to put these materials to the environment, suppose into the acid, to the high temperature, the materials itself to protect that environment, and I did not do anything. As you are getting some completely different from that group, so that's why the materials is known as smart materials. Example, so this is a simple rectangular block. This rectangular block, when it was kept into the moisture environment, heat, light, pressure, and the electricity to protect that thing, it is going to save this complete geometry. This is not possible. If I put the simple metal there, nothing is going to happen. If I put a wood material, nothing will happen. If I put this plastic material, nothing will happen. So this is called my smart. Can change the properties, can change the functions, means mechanical, electrical appearance. It can change the structure, means whatever the crystal structure it was there. Suppose the material has a crystal structure, for example, is the FCC. But based on the environment, it changes the different structure. That is called changing structure, composition. So when you talk about this, suppose calcium oxide. Composition, CaO, but the same environment, it changed to the different composition. So that type of this material is known as smart material. Where it is used? To improve the existing technology, whatever it is used today, to simplify the device, so that at a fraction of hours, I can make a device instead of that one, because of that performance of that material, and finally to reduce weight. applications, both which? No, this smart material is classified based color changing. Then again, based on the color changing, there is a three category called photochromic, thermochromic, electrochromic. Light emitting based on the light, whatever you are getting, electroluminescent, fluorescent, phosphorescent. Moving, it will move in your body, the way the blood is moving from head to the neck. And then they can classify conducting polymers, dielectric elastomers, piezoelectric, polymer gel, self-memory alloy. Self-assembly, the example whatever I have shown to you, that swing machines or to the bicycles, when there are several components are there, there is a huge amount of that manpower or the time which is required to assemble it. But can I make some materials so that the material itself, they will assemble with each other? That materials we call the assembling materials. What is the common example? Tumhara body mein kaun parts ko design kiya tha? Tum kiya tha? Tumhara papa kiya tha? Tumhara mummy kiya tha? This is the nature of it. The materials, whatever it is there, that material, with respect to the time, they are going to assembly and finally you have ended up. This is a beautiful example. Can you take this technology to make a device? When you say that, why I make this technology, I make this device, I make this material, the concept is that somewhere it is there, there I took this idea, based on capability, based on the existing process, I make that. Just we have opened that eye of others. This is known as my self-assembling, self-diagnostic. I'm coming. Temperature changing, thickness changing. Change, suppose the example is your photochromic. Means change of color in response to the sunlight and UV light. Example? Eyeglass, when first time that photochromic glass was come to the market, who gave this advertisement? Sachin Tendulkar. Means the color will change automatically to that, suppose in the sunlight it will behave like my sunglass. In the day, other way, it will behave just like the normal way. So when this UV light is coming to the hair, I am getting the complete picture. And this is the demo. I can put that color onto your shirt, particularly the kids, they will much more happy. Ya bhi ye color ho gaya, bhi dusra color ho gaya, tumko ek shirt mein do shirt I have gifted to you. So he or your kids cannot demand more than. Thermochromic, thermo means temperature. This color will change when I am changing this temperature. Let us see. Cup. Now if you go to the Google, so many, this cup is available to the market very low price. But whether the whatever the material is there to make this cup for the demonstration purpose, fine. But how much side effect is there? Whether I can use every time to drink the coffee or to the tea using that cup, there is a big question. That means the when the color is changing, when the temperature is changing, color will change. This is called same thing. This example is here. Suppose it is demonstration model. This is the completely made of thermochromic. When I am going to touch my finger there, at that point, my finger will take the heat from there. As a result, color is changing. Or suppose here, near to that window AC, temperature is different from the rest of the person. This is a very huge application particular into that chemical industry. Or I would like to send some signal to that, or you like to send some lovely oil, use that ink to make this thermal. Well, I wrote everything, nothing is visible, it is going to pass. But to hide your parents, no, it is coming material. Wo jaake sunlight mein dekhenge kya likha hai. This is the common application. Or to the high tech application, the defense, I can transfer the signal to my ear. This is called thermochromic. If you go to the very good hotel, this glass, window glass, common example, is made of thermochromic. What material it is, that is a different. Some examples here you can mention. Electrochromic, here with respect to your electricity. Color change from this to this to this. Compound name, same things also there. I can use that material to protect that things. In absence of this voltage, nothing, just simply black sheet is there. But I know something is there. If I apply this thing, I will get it. Electro luminescence. Go to the Bhumi Hall, theater hall. Some of the roads A is there. It is made of that. Some examples here it is there. Fluorescence, roadside, phosphorescence. Good example of the phosphorescence is that simply toys nowadays available to the market. Electricity was there, baby was fine. So, move this dummy, put this material there, and when electricity out at the night 12 o'clock, simply that materials will blow it. For some toys applications, not for real. Safe memory alloys. Materials can remember the safe. Most several applications is for the real application, for the medical application to avoid the brain. Jada non fish kahenge to cholesterol wahan deposited hoenge, so baad mein tum nikalna padega. But those who are habituated with the non fish, they can be wo baad mein dekhenge. Abhi वो जिंदा है, कब मरेंगे तो पता नहीं. पहले तो थोड़ा एंजॉय करो, उसी के बाल कितने देखेंगे. जेनरली ग्लासेज, बट ये क्या बोला, ये सेम मेमोरी एलॉय ग्लास, जस्ट टू मेड इट जस्ट लाइक योर प्लास्टिक. सेवरल एप्लीकेशन, द रियल एप्लीकेशन इज देयर कॉफी पॉइंट, इलेक्ट्रिकल कनेक्टर. दिस इज वन ऑफ द ब्यूटीफुल डेमोस्ट्रेशन मॉडल, इट इज अवेलेबल इन द MIT वेबसाइट. This is the skeleton. This skeleton, the several pieces. Then the several pieces component, they are connected using the safe memory alloy material. I hammer it, and then again, because of the he knows the things, it comes back towards the original position. If your skeleton is made of this kind of material, then during the accident, wo ho jayenge, baad mein it will come back to us. The successful demonstrations model, it is available there. Using this safe memory, thermoelectric means thermoelectric. Temperature change to electricity. Several examples is there. This is called the magnetorheliosphere. This is a dust particle. If I put some solid rods there, if I take that things, all the solid particles will be at the bottom of that beaker, and simply they will come out. If this material is a magnetic, or some different process. If I apply this voltage there, then when I am taking out that thing, it will be the completely rigid structure. In absence of that field, only two rod. In presence of that field, it will be a solid structure. Using this concept, I can change the stiffness of my vehicles. I can, when I have the only, generally in a two wheeler, it is designed for 2 person. Any surdarji is here, joke actually, it took 5 first person. So at that time, वो तो उसका तो ज्यादा स्टिफनेस होना चाहिए, अदरवाइज तो गिर. इफ आई मेक दैट व्हीकल यूजिंग दिस मटेरियल डिपेंडिंग ऑन टू द रिक्वायरमेंट आई कैन चेंज द स्टिफनेस. बेस्ट एग्जांपल इज हियर, दिस ब्रिज इज मेड ऑफ, द डंपर इज मेड ऑफ मैग्नेटोरियोलॉजिकल फ्लुइड्स. इन द पीक आवर वी हैव टू मेक द वेरी हाई स्टिफनेस, or during the wind to protect that bridge, or to make that very air. So at that time, we can supply this air to make that strong. This is, if the response, if my input was the magnetic field, then the name is magnetorheological fluids. If the input is a simple electricity, then the name is electrorheological fluid. This is the basic difference between magnetorheological fluid and electrorheological fluid.
That phenomenon can be seen in case of that river
bed. Yes. Sand mein kaise karenge? Sand mein there different. That material has to respond. Here's the material should respond either by magnetic field or electrical field. Then it can work. Sand in presence of this magnetic field, in presence of the electrical field, if I put some wood in presence of the magnetic field, no response. In presence of the electrical field, no response. That means the input material some response with this, that input. In Newtonian chodo, smart material piezoelectric. From third model generator electricity. This is called piezoelectric. Then this piezoelectric is again classified under the two group. Direct means when I apply the force, getting voltage. That is called direct. Indirect means I am applying this voltage, I will generate that stress. So whenever you are going to measure the mechanical properties of the material, means I am going to supply this electricity. Finally, that transfer to the stress, that transfer of the stress gives the deformation to that materials. This is the basic concept of a load cell. वो भाई तुम जहाँ use करना है तुम करो, मेरा कुछ लेने देना नहीं है. हम तुम का payment में use करेंगे क्या? देखो, this is the just what my objective is, just to so that you can understand the several class of this material is around you. So that things, but I don't know what is the special feature. If I have to go to the market, why humko ye dijiye? It is very difficult. This is called direct, this is called indirect. Suppose here, getting the deformation. Kahan use hota simple guitar? Guitar mein, to just to increase the sound, we are going to use this piezoelectric. Several ceramics material are example there. This is called the magnetostrictive. Magnetostrictive means in presence of this magnet, I am generating the strain. That is called magnetostrictive. Gel, aerogel. Aerogel means highly porous. What is the density of air? अरे भाई डेंसिटी ऑफ एयर 1 बोलेंगे तो पानी का डेंसिटी क्या है? सो दिस एरोजेल वेरी लाइट मटेरियल, इतना लाइट मटेरियल है, क्या बोल रहे हैं? एट द सेम टाइम इट इज हाईली इंसुलेटेड. 99.8% here, 0.2% that consist of that structure. 100,000 times less than density. This is called aerogel. As it is highly, don't think your jacket which is available into that, it is a special kind of jacket used for some defense. This is material. So in this material, if I measure this properties from this portion to the this portion, it will be uniform. But if the properties varies from here to here to here, that is called is a functionally graded material. Example, the human body, the bone, the properties. If you see the porous structure, whether it is here or it is not here, the structure is a completely different from outer portion towards the where we have that bone marrow. This is a measurement. Outer surface we need for one purpose, one concern. Inner surface we need for the different purpose. So this kind of this material is known as functionally graded materials. ये क्या multifunctional materials? One material has the two different opposite characters. That multifunctional material. ये तो AK-47 है शूट करने के लिए. वहाँ सपोज हम सपोज दिस वन इज वन फाइबर. The fibers means it is used to improve the strength of the material. In this fiber, with the inner fibers, if I make a, put a battery, that will act as well. It will give the strength. At the same time, I am getting the electricity from there. So this kind of this material is known as multifunctional material. What is the Poisson's ratio? Generally, Poisson's ratio is known as it is lateral deformation by longitudinal deformation. When this is the volume is a positive volume. If I ask you, what is the density of water? He is telling -1. -1 or +1? If somebody says yes, -1, mind me. Poisson ratio general concept is that Poisson's ratio is that positive. But I make something different way that I engineer that materials where I am getting the negative Poisson's ratio. When I am going to apply the load into this material, it is going to deform along this direction, but volume is constant, so other two directions has to come. But if I make this structure by this way, here it is already compressed, so I am going to apply the load along that direction, this is going to expand. This is called isoelastic material. If somebody says the Poisson's ratio is negative, yes, that is true. If somebody says the density is negative, yeah, who? Might be similar, the example whatever I say, they may be possible. Polymer, the completely metals, non-metals, everything has a very, I have 118 elements, 118 elements, maximum atomic number is 118, and this polymer, very long macromolecules, has a very high molecular weight. The beauty of this material is that it is a very lightweight. So that's why it is taking that huge market in our commodity. This is classified mostly into the three groups, rubber and plastics. Rubber means very soft, it can deform to 1000 times, 1000%, but plastic it can go up to 200%. Applications, bahut kuch hai. And this polymer, to give the structure, has a huge molecular weight. What's with the structure? To discover first thing, he received this Nobel Prize in 1971-74. Metal is the conductor, polymer is the insulator. So that's why it is used in your insulation purpose. What he bole the conducting polymer hai. Means gives this so based on this day, there is a bond, unsaturation bond is there, that unsaturation bond is going to the breakage agents, it moves from this side to the left side. Because of this class of this material, these three gentlemen received the Nobel Prize to say for conducting polymers. Muscles means going to the A, deforming. Elastomer, ionic electric polymers, forget. Polymer gel, aerogel, polymer gel. This material, if you go to the market, now here in front of the shopping mall, generally I saw that thing. The people, they are selling this very small for beautiful. If you put that things to the water, it will go into the soil. This is polymer gel. That means it will soil. Demonstrated by 1000 times. Suppose during your national highway, there is an accident. If because of that, when you are going to catch this petrol or some explosives, if you put this material there, it will immediately can absorb it. Polymer gel. This is another material we call the dendrimer. Atomic number of the 118 elements is maximum 118. This dendrimer has a different class where this molecular weight is 10 lakhs. But what is the size? 13.5 nanometers. This is a completely different class. Self assembling material. Brick to building, for example, your DNA to human body. Self-healing materials, when there is any catastrophic failure, suppose there is a crack is there, we are going to put the rivet to just to stop this crack. This material, something people are going to thinking that, when there is failure of this crack, something will come out and join that crack. This is called self-healing material. Finally, these materials we are going to make into what is there, raw material is there, apply temperature, pressures, give a beautiful different class. I tried just to summarize the different classes of the materials under different group. Thank you. Any let's Professor Bandhupadhyay. If any doubt or query, after that, not right now.